Hi, Anti-Society! Welcome back to the Anti-Social Planet, and today we are finally getting back into the Bleach Abridged series with episode 6. So, we are getting into the Soul Society arc stuff. We ended off the last episode with them going through the gate into the Soul Society, well, Soul World, and I'm sure that this is only going to get significantly more chaotic because there are a lot of new characters that we're going to be introduced to. All of the captains, all the lieutenants, lots of other members of Soul Society, so I'm kind of excited to see how they're characterized. I really like that we got Byakuya is like a very like sad boy making poetry kind of archetype. It oddly fits him really well, so I'm very excited to see what some of the other characters are like and go back through some of the moments of Soul Society. It's been a minute for me since I've seen those, but I'm sure it will be hilarious, so let's just get into episode 6. Okay, let's see what chaos awaits us. It's a shorter episode, so like maybe it'll be controlled chaos, maybe just condensed chaos. I don't know.
Run, everyone! Run from the giant hell vacuum!
Why is this here? What is this
guarding?
The hell vacuum? Shouldn't be a thing! Make this not a thing!
Help protect us! I'm our nurturing support character!
You are! You support. You do that supporting. Hime. Ooh, they redid the animation for the opener. Now there's all of the other captains and stuff. Oh my gosh, what's Gien gonna be like? In their version. Oh my gosh. Mayuri.
In times of peril, the heroes always have to take foolhardy risks to proceed.
We made it through, that's all that matters. It's probably
true.
Smooth sailing from here.
Not exactly.
Natural pass!
This guy is freaking Gigantosaurus!
Soul Reapers have come a long way in their genetic manipulation, I see.
I seriously love that Ishida is just like top tier conspiracy theory kind of person. It's amazing. I'll never get over the fact that he's like Walmart as a conspiracy theory. That might be my favorite.
This guy is freaking Gigantosaurus!
Soul Reapers have come a long way in their genetic manipulation, I see.
Yay! Our first threshold guardian! I wonder what kind of tricks he has! I hope he does riddles!
That's it.
Not exactly.
Axe.
He's more brute force. Which is more Ichigo style, anyway.
Not today, Rock!
Held my sword straight up in the air.
That technique is forbidden!
Sorry, pal, but I'm gonna have to kick your axe.
Okay, there's the name of the title coming in.
The harder they die when I kill them.
Poetry, truly, Ichigo. You should save that one for when you see Byakuya again.
I'm the Transformers Energon of Game Gamers!
Oh, what? You're not bad. I'm just ridiculous.
Or chance of my acknowledge me. I'm going to open this gate for you.
Thanks, man. Smooth sailing from here.
Probably.
Hey there.
Nope.
Fancy seeing you on this side of the gate.
Uh-oh.
Still creepy.
Get wrecked.
What? I love all the, like, slang and stuff in this.
Ciao, Bellas.
That went well.
I thought so too. Can we look for my brother while we're in Soul Society?
No, that's
stupid. Oh my gosh. They never did that, did they? That just crossed my brain. I'm like, oh my gosh. Orihime's brother, his soul would be somewhere there. They helped him cross over. It just never comes up. It's not a thing that she wants to explore. Oh no, now that's in my brain. Good catch. A bridge series.
Ciao, Bellas.
Wow, that like never crossed my mind either.
Can we look for my brother while we're in Soul Society?
No, that's
Ichigo didn't try to look for his mom either.
We'll seek another way in. I know just the man.
Hey, oh, yo, Richie, it's been a while. Take the tail here.
Who are these guys?
Oh,
big boss, we're the big bits.
With Gonju's help, we'll be in Soul Society in no time.
Hey, bada bing, bada boom, right out of a cannon, safe as can be. Smooth sailing from here.
I mean, yeah.
Crazy
accurate
didn't think
description.
Go through with it.
Josh, the joke is that you're not Eisen Groban. Can I talk to you?
Yes, I'm medieval. What do you need?
Josh Groban.
Was that a Josh Groban reference?
Crazy bunch of tourists. Didn't think they'd actually go through with it.
Josh, the joke is that you're not Eisengroben. Can I talk to you?
Yes, I'm not. Sure
Eisengroben. Well done. He does look like Josh Groban. What
should I do? Well, first of all, I'd start disobeying my captain, revolt, and cause trouble. That's the first thing I'd do. Also, Gin's definitely up to something. Like, hardcore up to something. I'd pay attention to him and only him forever.
You always know just what to say, Josh.
I mean, Gin was up to something.
So nice, you flatter me. Have an album, Renji.
Oh, man, bitch. You're the best ever.
I live in this universe. Eisen is Josh Groban.
I'll be in flight advisor for this trip. Here's what you gotta know. We're gonna bust our balls up in that shield's business and hope for the best.
Not to be negative, but that is the worst plan ever.
Yeah. That is usually... They usually don't really have a well-thought-out plan.
Intruders. That's
it's usually just part of a plan.
Right. Let's all split up and not coordinate with each other at all.
That is what happened.
All right, so here's the shindig. Nobody.
All right, lot of things being thrown at me. I love that they're like, let's not work together, and like, Kenpachi's just gone already. I also love that it sounds like the head captain is like from Jersey or something.
Let's all split up and not coordinate with each other at all.
Alright, so here's the shindig. Nobody get yourself killed, why don't you? Don't step out of line or I'll set you on fire.
He definitely sounds like he's from New York.
You know I hate doing it.
We got it, old man.
Don't you old man me. The punishment for that is fire burning of the self, that being you.
It's the New York accent with the weird,
we got separated. The worst news is those
weird
guys.
Like shaman almost way of speaking.
What luck? We got the weak ones.
Bitchin', let's wrangle us up some Ryoka!
You there, out of the Soul Reaper, grab that man!
What?
Whoa, hey,
I mean... Aha! I've got you, you true Ryoka! Thought you could escape by making a pool of sand? Ha 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 ha! Not on my watch.
We're facetiously doing this?
For seriously.
Now, I must take you to the place where people go when they have been...
Repentance cell?
There you go.
That.
You got there. With a little bit of help.
In the direction of...
The big old white tower in the middle of Sarite? An astute reminder, comrade. Now, my friend, I mean, Morioka. I'll handle this one.
You got it.
Keep up the good work.
What a nice fella. I think I remember.
I like how they don't fight in this version. Because he's wearing the Soul Reaper outfit.
Best day ever.
This one's one is easily convinced.
You're telling me?
Any second now. Best fight ever. I can smell the battle scars from here.
You know how to get to the repentance cell?
Absolutely.
My boy.
I give great cuddles. And a heal too.
I like you.
I bet he does give great cuddles. Another astute observation through this series.
I can smell the battle scars from here.
You know how to get to the repentance cell.
Absolutely. You can count on me. I give great cuddles. And I heal too.
I like your credentials, kid. You hide. Wait, still one easy as life fate.
Yay, I'm making friends. 10 people in the cuddle squad. Who are we saving again?
Cuddle squad.
Where in the world are the invading Ryoka?
Here we go. This'll take you straight to it. Oh no. It's a cuddle mist. Anything can come out of a cuddle mist. This is the worst possible thing.
Well, if it isn't Ichigo, doesn't know when to stay down, Kurosaki. Hanging out with a member of the cuddle squad, I see.
No worries.
Is that a thing?
Taking him down before.
Is that just...
It's probably smooth
squad?
From here. Probably.
Oh, yeah. We're always just on the brink of it being smooth sailing.
All the jokes we didn't make.
Balls in your face, yeah!
Jimmy boss!
You must master these balls.
Stop trying to-
I'm just a such amazing ball technique!
I'm tired of balls!
Wow, Matsumoto, those are a great set of balls!
Why, thank you.
The lower voice, though. Hold on, I'm trying to recover. I think I'm actually tearing up. I think that's where we're at. Wow. There was a lot. That was definitely compressed chaos. I thought maybe we would get slightly less chaos because it was a shorter video. No. It was just continual one-liners, and you know what? I'm here for it. I like that we established that Aizen looks like Josh Groban. Beautiful. I like that Hanataro is not only a good cuddler, but part of the cuddle squad, which I'm assuming is Division 4. I love that Matsumoto, it looks like, has a very deep voice. Oh, there was a lot in that, and I don't know. I'm trying to remember how to breathe. That's how I'm feeling after that. I needed that, you know, that little reprieve of just madness and inside jokes that just real good. I'm a little bit shattered at the idea that they could have found Orihime's brother, probably, maybe, in Soul Society, and that just, like, was not a plot point that came up. And now that's in my brain, and I'm gonna continue to think about it, probably forever. So, you know, a bit of a mixed bag on the feelings side, but I hope you enjoyed watching that along with me. You can click this playlist to go and see my previous reactions, or you can subscribe so that this next time I post a Bleach reaction, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!